This welcome site is rather cool because it's the first great white egret I've seen on the deck since finding the first one many years ago. So this is the third rare heron to sit on this island this year. It's quite remarkable. We once called this the old Tern Island. I think we should be calling it Heron and Egret Point. Just what stopped Great White Egret's landing for any length of time in our area is a mystery. Because it's perfectly good, perfectly acceptable, perfectly fine habitat for egrets, night herons, cattle egrets, you name it. Looks pretty happy.
had all of them, haven't we, now?
Well, three good ones this year.
Yeah,
you okay?
Yeah. Just got wobbling about for photography.
Beautiful. I'm videoing the whole time. I've got 6 minutes of gorgeous footage.
I couldn't find that weird duck on the boat. He's struggling, isn't he?
I don't think he wants to leave, he or she. I think he's just having a little look around thinking,
Is there any height?